Difference between bolt and screw. Differences. Screw has a threaded shank and a slotted head. Bolt has a threaded head or pin at one end which is inserted into a hole and secured by a nut. Screw is tightened by employing a torque to its head and threading it into the materials that are to be joined and held together. Bolt holds and compresses materials together. Screw is tightened by rotating it clockwise. Bolt needs a nut wherein the torque is applied. Screw types include concrete screw, board screw, dowel screw, drywall screw, mirror screw, etc. Bolt types include carriage bolt, plow bolt, track bolt, etc. Screw is turned when being used and tightened. Bolt is held still while being turned. Screw is used in joining materials that do not have existing holes. Bolt is used to join together materials that already have holes. Screw is smaller in size. Bolt is larger in size. Similarities. Both are types of fasteners. Both can be used as replace for one another.